Hey dancers, and welcome to DanceSportPlace.com, where competitors come first. I'm Melissa, and it's Quick Tip Tuesday, and today we're sitting down with one of our coaches, Marcus Johnson, and we have a great question from one of our viewers for Marcus. Okay, this is from Peter, and he's saying, practice sessions with my partner always seem to end with fighting. It feels sometimes like we don't get anything accomplished. Is there a way to avoid arguing and to make our practice more productive? What do you think?
Yes, if you saw my previous video, we talked about this a little bit. So what we used to do is you only work on yourself, right? So we all have to get better. And you always have to think that the man will never do the girl's part as good as she will.
Oh, good to know.
And the girl will never do the man's part as good. So there's no point in arguing. Just let the other person worry about the things that she needs to worry about.
Keep your eyes on your own paper, right?
Exactly.
Thank you, Marcus. So if you have a question for one of our fantastic judges, just join us on the video page of DanceSportPlace.com.